This toilet's leaking. It's not the flapper. It's the fill valve. Even though it's brand new. Wasn't properly installed. It is siphoning out through the fill valve. The hose should have been cut shorter. Now watch as I lift it up. It's going to stop siphoning. See the water? It's even going to make a noise, the fill valve. Problem solved.